And I've transferred these to a cutting board, and I'm gonna go ahead and just chop them up before I use them for my mix.